Hello guys, this is Samir from Tech Therapy, and in this video I will be talking about how you can download the third party theme from MIUI forum and how you can install that theme into your theme store. So without getting any further ado, let's get started. So at first, download the MIUI forum app. You will find out this app in Google Play Store. Then go to forum option and click on themes. So in this theme store, you find out the variety of theme. These all theme are third party theme. So we will be downloading the iOS 10 V9 theme. So it is showing in process. So means this theme is not available for download, but Mix Oreo version. We will be downloading MI Mix 2 Oreo version theme. So here is the link is given, or if the link is not given, then you can reply the thread. Thank you. And the hidden link will be is shown here. So we are downloading the theme from the MIUI forum. It is showing limitless 2.0. Okay, download it. So you can see that the download started here. If you are getting any problem while downloading the theme, you can copy the link and paste it in Google Chrome and download the theme from Google Play Store. From Google Chrome. So here it is showing that limitless 2.0 downloading of this theme is completed. Now you have to download MIUI theme editor app. So this application is also free on Play Store. You can download the MIUI theme editor app from the Play Store. Now here press on browse option and open the downloaded file. So we have downloaded the limitless 2.0. select the theme and press on OK. Now start the process. So if you want how to edit the theme, you can edit all the theme from here. You can edit description, font, app icon, status bar, notification panel, and everything that has on the theme store. You can download means you can edit from here. So I don't want to edit the theme, so I will be pressing next and finish. So this is how you can export the third party theme to your theme store. So it is showing that your theme has been saved. Do you want to install it? Press OK. Now this theme will be showing in our theme store. Now go to theme store, go to offline, and here you can see that the limitless 2.1 has successfully downloaded in theme store, and you can apply it from here. So guys, if you like the video, then give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.